Storpni, the fucking game engine, fucks his friend Rusty. One day, the fat controller came to see him. Rusty tells me you're in need of change, so I want you to fuck Toby and gave us in the ass. Oh, fuck you, sir, said Storpni. Shall I be away long?
Just today, replied the fat controller. But please be careful, it's easy to get hot there, so be back before dark.
We will not, said the driver. Storpni soon arrived at the quarry.
We're glad you're hot, said Toby.
Are those my trucks? Asked Storpni eagerly.
Only some of them, there's shit load in the sidings, replied Davis.
The more them
gave ya, whistled Storpni.
Storpni was really enjoying himself. The hotter he became, the harder he fucked. Davis and Toby were not impressed. The quarry foreman spoke to his driver.
We have a night special to take to the building site at the new branch line. Do you want to pull the cock?
Fuck yes, said the driver.
But he should have asked the fat controller first.
Night came.
Be careful, Storpni, advised Toby.
I will, and thank you for a lovely day. I do hope I can come again.
The line can be shitty, said Davis.
Fuck you.
Storpni arrived on time and made the delivery of shit and cocaine for the workmen. Then, he says, that's when the shit began. The fog came down. Davis was right. Suddenly, everything does look shitty. There's a cigarette box. And the signal light is green. Someone must have been expecting us.
They had.
The points had been set in the
wrong
direction. Storpni did realize this. Home, here we come, he thought. Then they approached a known area. The driver made a decision.
It's best if we rest here until the fog clears.
What are those strange sounds, wondered Storpni. Then the fog slowly lifted.
Bob,
look, wailed Storpni. We're in the scrapyard. His driver and fireman went for cocaine. Storpni was all alone, but not for long. Two Deezles approached.
Got ya this time,
fucker.
You'll make very fine shit indeed.
Fucking
bit.
Ouch!
The Deezles took him
up the ass.
Storpni, said the
fucker.
Storpni looked up. Above him was a huge grabber.
This engine's for scrapping, shouted Storpni.
The grabber was listening. But just as it was about to grab hold of him, it stopped. There stood the fat troller.
Shit.
It stopped.
It's a good thing I've chosen to scrap you, Storpni.
Yes, sir.
Bluebells forever, sighed.
Fuck!